Give us a progress update there, Simon. What's the story?
Well, what's the time? 9 o'clock. And we've caught maybe 5-10 fish. Nothing more than 10 kilos.
Early days.
Still got early days, yeah, early days, but bloody hot already.
Drop it down, lads. Right, here we are, triple hookup. Dave's hopefully not gonna, I'm not gonna say that.
Lost the last two.
Dave lost the last two, he's gotta make amends.
Doesn't feel quite as big, but.
He likes pumping it though, he's got a great pumping job. Stunning conditions here, triple hookup. Craig's on as well. Sammy, beginner's luck, always brings some good luck here. Dean needs a fish for the day, come on. Oh, that's pulling a bit of string. Oh, I can see them. There you go. Craig's just trying to bring home a freight train. And Dean is just waiting for that elusive 30 kilo one.
Yeah.
He just needs one for the day. Well, Sammy, it's heating up again. I can see the sucker, eh?
It's a bit more like we're used to on this boat.
Yeah. All go. Sammy, good size. How does that feel?
Awesome.
Sammy's waking up at 5 o'clock and there's dominating kingfish.
We did it, eh? It's up here in the violence.
Craig, still working the fish. Or is the fish working Craig?
Fish is working Craig.
Yeah, hold him up. I'll get a shot with you. Sammy?
Hold my nose, throw him back. I'm sorry.
A good size.
I'm going to catch a bigger one, so it doesn't matter.
A good size. That one before Dave would have been a monster.
Oh, should we access one?
Yeah, we'll keep one.
Good one. Craig's got a goodie coming up.
Craig's got a good one, too. All right, nice work.
Hey, beauty.
The one that didn't get away.
No. I will put
him
away though. I think we're
going to
keep that one.
Do you
want
to keep him?
Okay. Yeah. Yeah, we'll keep that. He's a good eater.
Okay. Alright, champ. Thanks for the fight. Welcome right. Aboard.
Thank.
3 for the fish, 1 for the angler.
Must be low.
Yeah.
Craig, is it good fish, is that? Craig's got a monster.
There's a lot of grunting going on over here.
He's quite decent size. From about 10 metres away.
Oh, nice fish.
Biggest in the day, is he?
Oh, he's good, man. Sammy! Woo! Heating up.
Nicely done.
Nice work, man.
Oh, shit. Good fish.
Woo! Watch out.
He's steaming, beaming. 12, 14.
What's the story, Simon?
Well, there was my kingfish, and the Marco just came and just whacked his tail off, and he's coming to bit him again. I'm trying to catch him on his jig.
I can get some blood going, that's good idea. Nope, look out.
Well, he's going to say hello.
The rocks are just further down, eh?
Oh, help me!
There it goes.
Oh,
he pulled
the dummy. That kingfish must be thinking I'm having a shit day.
You want to let him run?
Don't make sure, guys.
He's going to jump on here and go, fuck you, guys.
Come on, bro, eat it.
Here comes, come on, mate. Boom.
Ooh, hey, almost on my hook.
He's busting the arrogance, he just wants to eat his hand and sort of nibble at the heart.
Oh, we have Marco for dinner.
Hey, well, I want to take you guys home with all your limbs attached. You know what, that's what you want to back in. Meat there, but he's quite
here he goes. Oh, he wants that hook, man.
One tiger.
Yeah, nothing too big, I don't think.
So the average model of the day. Half the course over here. Craig and I shot.
Oh, Craig hooked up as well.
How it's done, yep. Perfect example of high sticking here.
Why are you giving us a hook quicker?
Oh yeah.
Nice. Oh, there we go.
Oh, lovely. Good. Honest fish.
Look at him.
That alligator.
He's off.
It's always way harder to fish with a camera in your face.
Craig's just giving him a few problems. Come on, Craig. Show him his boss.
Oh yeah, we've got colour. Little fella.
Oh no, he's alright, eh?
Oh, he's not too bad.
Right.
And bite.
Come on, look at the thing.
There he goes, lovely.
Go on.
I think it's his tired arms.
This is the last one.
Weight on them.
Oh. Fish of the day, perhaps?
For me, nothing for everyone else, though. Right, here's the leader. Here's the leader.
Oh. Good fish, mate.
It's a long, long end of the day. Oh, it's a goodie. Right. I think he's as tight as I am.
Give us a smile back.
Sorry.